To a local hospital after a crash, police say four vehicles collided on U.S. 42 near Rice Pike in Boone County about 4:30 this afternoon. Officers say a car and three trucks were involved, including one truck that was pulling a backhoe on a trailer. At least two other people were also hurt. No word on their conditions. The cause of the crash is still under investigation.